Hey, thanks for logging on to SI.com. It's Behind the Mic. Ernie Johnson, Chris Webber, Kenny the Jet Smith, and Charles Barkley. The Eastern Conference playoff picture is crystal clear at this point. Chicago, Indy, Orlando, Atlanta, Boston, New York, Miami, Philadelphia. Give me an upset in the first round.
I'm going to go with the 5-4, Atlanta, Orlando. I think that maybe they have the best chance to get an upset. I think Orlando's favored in this, but Atlanta's known for playing undersized, and they should be used to this in this situation. Orlando's had some trades. Maybe the guys aren't gelled together. Maybe they could sneak one out.
Hawks took the season series 3-1 last year, one of the most non-competitive series in the history of the playoffs.
It's true.
When Orlando just hammered the Hawks. Do you buy what Chris is selling, Chuckster?
I'm going to agree with Mr. Webber. I think that Atlanta, first of all, those other three series to me, I ain't going to be close. I think those are clear-cut winners. But I think Atlanta got humiliated last year. You got to factor that in also. I like the addition of Kurt Heinrich. Do I think they're going to beat Orlando? No, but I think that is the only series in the East that has a chance of being an upset.
But he thinks Orlando is going to get beat by the Hawks.
I know.
You said you agree with him.
No, I said that to me is only got a chance of being an upset.
And
Ernie, don't put words in my mouth.
No, I wasn't. I was just trying to, for the folks on your computers, just trying to clarify for the Chuckster. meantime, Chuckster says, and this is what you said, that the other series won't be competitive. Is Boston, New York not going to be competitive, Kenny? Kenny,
no.
I just ask you a question.
He's from New York. What
I'm
is
debating. I think that it will be competitive. I think it will be. There are some areas of deficiency for the Knicks, obviously, and
defense.
That's inside
defense.
Defense. But the one thing,
rebounded.
No Kendrick.
Okay, a couple areas.
All right, I'm trying to sell this, Chuck.
Okay.
So I've got this suit that I'm trying to sell. It's like it doesn't fit, but I'm trying to sell it. But that's a tough one. I really believe there is 4-5 to me is not really a different. Yeah, 4-5 is not really upset. It's like 1-2. There, I just think that all the teams that are in the power position are just so much better, clearly, to me, than the teams they're playing. I think everyone in the East, they actually found the right matchup. There were some matchups that could have been intriguing if certain teams moved certain places. But to me, when Indiana goes to Chicago, bye-bye. When, you know, Miami goes down to Philadelphia, bye-bye, Philly. Like, there is no second-guessing in that first round for me.
Chuckster.
First of all, both of my comrades are correct. Like I say, those other series to me are mismatches. Boston they're just too good for New York. They better at their positions where the Knicks are deficient. They're much better there. But I tell you, Orlando and Atlanta is going to be a very intriguing series.
So who winds up playing for the Eastern Conference Finals exclusively on TNT?
Wow. Oh, that's a tough one. I have Boston going to the finals, so I got to keep them in there. And if they can play Chicago in this, I need to see it again.
So you'd have Chicago playing Atlanta, and then you'd have Boston.
Whoa.